This is News to Go. I'm Craig Cannon. Fayetteville police are searching for this man they say robbed the Northwest Arkansas Federal Credit Union near the Veterans Administration in Fayetteville this afternoon. That search locked down the VA. Right now, rain is not stopping people from voting in Fayetteville's special election today. The city is asking people to vote on a new civil rights ordinance. It would add sexual orientation and gender identity to the protected classes from discrimination. Polls are open until 7:30. And today, County Clerk Kim Davis was freed from the jail in Kentucky. A judge said the Kentucky clerk was in contempt of court for not issuing licenses following the U.S. Supreme Court decision this summer. The judge's new order says that Davis, once free, can't interfere with her deputies issuing licenses to all eligible couples. While we're watching for storms out there on your Tuesday night, and 4029 Chief Meteorologist Darby Vibey standing by.
Yeah, and we've got a lot of thunderstorm activity out there this evening, folks. Let's take a look at our high-resolution model here, and we're going to notice that we've seen a lot move through northwest Arkansas. We're going to see more of this activity get into the River Valley a little bit later on tonight where we haven't seen much activity. But take a look at all these storms. New storms forming in central Oklahoma, moving back into northwest Arkansas, and then the River Valley. If you haven't already gotten hit today in the River Valley, and I know a lot of folks did see some of those pop-up pulse-type thunderstorms earlier today where they just kind of pop up and then go away. Well, these more widespread thunderstorm activity moving in a little bit later on tonight. This is what's really going to bring the biggest threat for some gusty winds, a lot of lightning, but also the heavy rain, and that heavy rain, of course, moving back into northwest Arkansas. So a real flash flooding concern for us in northwest Arkansas and in the River Valley later on tonight, right through the early morning hours on Wednesday. And you can see starting to get further to the south by about 3, 4 in the morning. And so as we go into our Wednesday morning, looking like we're not going to be seeing at least as much rain necessarily falling from the sky, but still some pretty wet roads and a few more scattered light showers on our Wednesday afternoon. Nothing like what we're going to see tonight, but a few light rain showers Wednesday afternoon. And a big cool down, too. We'll tell you about that cool down and much more coming up tonight at 9 on the CW and at 10 on 4029.